Yeah, but you're getting all kinds of trouble. They're 10 months old, and they're into everything.
That one rolls in! The Islanders score! The second goaltending gaffe by Tuukka Rask tonight, and the Islanders have built a 3-0 lead.
Tuukka Rask has been Mr. Everything, and I think Claude Julien's going to make a goaltending change here. Tuukka Rask has just looked like he's been real kind of, I don't want to say lazy, just groggy. Yeah, they're going to make a goaltending change. Again, the casual play of Tuukka Rask, there it is. It's like he's just not paying attention, and it gets by, and the Islanders on a little flip shot. Good play by the Islanders. I believe that was Johnny Boychuk, just dumped it in. And then there's Kulemanen, just goes at it. And you can see that Tuukka Rask is just not paying attention. And I think that's going to be all for him. Good hard work as Kulemanen wins the battle. He pushes Miller out of the way, so she uses his size and his strength to win that battle. And